focus on the beef and don't leave yourself the squeeze of time. And again, this is a trap of being, caught in inefficient drafting practices, is you may not have time to do everything perfectly, so you end up only focusing on big things. There was a survey, not last year, but I think maybe the year before, by the IACCM, which is the Contract Management Association, where they came up with, from the survey members, they came up with the top 10 clauses that everyone loves to fight over. It's limitation of liability and indemnification, price and price change clauses, IP, termination warranty services, payment, delivery acceptance, and confidential information. And then another example would be seemingly little contracts or humble NDAs. You know, you might think, well, what's the big deal about an NDA? It's just this tiny little document. What's it worth? The answer is it depends, but in some cases quite a lot. And there was a case where essentially the NDA that someone had in place was worth about $70 million in damages to someone who, you know, was able to sue the other party for breach of that NDA, and that was the, you know, the quantum of their loss. It involved people exploring for oil fields in Kazakhstan or somewhere, and I think a company, Aramco and Halliburton, sort of using the information for their own benefit when they were meant to be keeping it confidential.